This is my first test of the CHIP $9 computer that I just received. A couple of caveats is that the USB port is drawing too much power and the computer shuts down at the end of the video. And a second caveat is the little handheld keyboard that I'm using to enter the data is giving me difficulty and I'm having trouble locating the keys, which is why I am typing so slowly.